Hello, welcome back. My name is Little Blue Ferret and I'm playing Lord of the Rings, A War in the North with Galu, who is just running down there and running into me now, and being the dwarf. Oh, might have lost him.
No, I'm here.
Oh, right, okay. Just as anything. Oh.
The wall is clear. Well done. I am free to fly unhindered, but there are others.
I was just testing my abilities.
Could it be Elrond's sons?
I cannot say, but they move with stealth, and they leave a trail
of
slain enemies in their wake.
I can.
That sounds like Eladan and Elro here on both accounts.
They are likely heading for the Citadel, just as we are.
Then let's push on. Maybe we'll meet up with them.
Oh, my flaming sword still flames, even though it's not in his hand.
Open ground, I can strike against our foes. That is a health hazard
right
there.
When the need is great.
Certainly is.
Right, so I'd just like to say quickly that annoyingly Galu and I did record this yesterday, but it all went wrong on my behalf. I'm not really sure what went wrong, so I'm hoping it'll be slightly quicker than it was yesterday for us, because I dilly-dallied and did a lot of things that were annoying. So there we go. But
look there, it's Eladan and Elro here.
Ah, Eladan.
The elf twins can give us a hand.
Quickly. We must follow after Eladan
not
and Elro.
Ready.
They may need our aid.
Belaram! Come on, don't be so slow. We've got to get to the Citadel.
Coming, twinnies.
For Erebor!
Oh, you've started without me. I can hear you all killing things and I'm not even there.
It's because you've dawdled for so long.
I wasn't dawdling. I was doing things. It's just, you don't need to do them because you're level 14. I'm not yet, so I need to sell stuff and get my money.
Oh, right.
Oh.
Open all the chests! Open all the chests! Fornos Orion Shield! Light Prospector's Shoulder Pack!
We missed, was it this bit that we missed one?
No.
Oh. No, it wasn't this one.
What do you mean we missed one?
Well yesterday we got a little bit keen and no it wasn't, it was further on.
Yeah, after you're following after the twins.
Yeah, although they're not the twins here, Ed. They call them by their actual names. All the time. Every time.
Only Andriel does.
Yeah.
She's just name dropping.
Just name dropping all the time. I know them. We're friends. Is that it? That's it, isn't it?
It is.
I'm not. I'm universally a twin. I was my entire school life. Oh, you're one of the twins. Yes. Yes, I am. No need to know my name. I'm just a twin.
I don't have that problem.
You don't.
Although, all of the teachers did know all of my sisters, so it was always like, oh, you're the boy of the family. And yeah, you're one of them.
Do you suck, or do you live up to your name?
No, I was firmly the favourite of the school of my four, my
Were
three
you
sisters.
Guaranteed.
Yeah, I was definitely everyone's favourite.
Ops.
Not just to be big-headed or anything.
No, you're very. Oh, slow motion. You're being very. What's it called when you're being
humble?
Humble, that's the one. Mount my turret. Mounting. I still think that the goblins or orcs, they look more like goblins, that run down on their hands and knees look like they should be in a horror film. Not like a horror, but like in The Ring. Did you ever watch The Ring?
No. Oh.
That was like the scariest film that I watched when I was younger. I think something's shooting me, but I don't know where from.
Where the arrow is?
What arrow?
like where his arrow comes from. I didn't know where he shot me from.
That's the thing, my controllers kept vibrating.
Oh right.
New quest, the Seer's Words. How am I gonna get that gold up there? Never gonna get it. It's rude.
Headshot. Come. We must meet up with Elatan and Elro here.
Her besties. Hey friend.
Could you be any slower?
I'm getting things. I was actually being helpful. Killing stuff. Oh. A secret star. Oh, what's going on in my mouth? Oh, she's got a hood.
She's upgraded her equipment.
She has.
Are you coming or have you forgotten where we're going?
No, I was just admiring her hood. Although she might not have a hood in the other one because this is the only other save that I had that was the same point.
Mmm.
Mmm.
She probably doesn't have a hood in the other one.
No.
But she will have a hood in the other one because, as I said, your saves are independent of your character. So if you were to save it right now, go back to the main menu and load up your other save, your character would have all the stuff he has right now in that save.
Oh, that's handy.
Certainly is.
They've got a troll back. A troll! Oh, I missed him. Oh, I bent down.
Leave the troll to me.
Oh.
Rolled out of the way, didn't I, mate?
Oh, she's gonna get... Oh, she just took a hammer to the stomach.
Yeah, don't worry about her. She's not very good. Oh, too fast. I'm too fast for you.
I think she's gonna die in a minute. Nope. Didn't do it. Oh, yeah, you did now. Now last time I didn't collect any of my stuff. Let's proceed. Axe to the head.
Dropped him.
Someone's coming.
There are two people that are dressed the same.
He had his arrow in his bow already a moment ago, now he just drew it again.
Maybe he dropped it. You can roll it silly.
They also don't have any quivers, so where he got his arrow from, I don't know.
Down his back of his perhaps we could be of armor. To each other. He's so streamlined. Offer a hand.
Nope. He has no visible arrows on him.
I'm not in this cutscene. You can't see it, obviously, but in the loading page, I'm not there. Unless I'm the one with the back to everyone. But
you're the one with the back on the right.
No, right. I don't have blonde hair on that one. Brown hair, or whatever.
Well, you have brown hair.
No, I've got blondy, mousy hair.
Well met, my friends. Mm. We were told we might find.
See, they didn't recognise him because of her hood.
Glad to see you. Allow me to introduce my companions. Well, they just helped her up out of the pit, and surely at some point then they would have been like, "Oh, Andriel, it's you." But no, we have to walk away for a little bit first before they realise who she is.
Yeah, they're just discussing. To make the acquaintance of such skilled and courageous warriors. Was it the three of you then who freed the great eagle? Yes, it was.
Yes, Belaram is his name.
That was well done. But what brings you to Fornost?
I am here by Aragorn's command. Farron and
Andriel have definitely got blonde hair.
But why would Aragorn enter Fornost? Has he learned of the goblin force gathered here?
Goblins!
This is far more than a simple gathering of goblins. We were with the rangers
like
at Sarnford when we were attacked
by
black
because they are goblins.
That is grim news. But it does not explain why Aragorn would send you here.
The Black Riders are in league with a man called Agendower. It is he who commands this force.
I begin to understand. Aragorn wishes you to distract Agendower.
Yes, that is our mission.
But now that we have joined forces, we can do more than distract him. Let us cut the head from this serpent of Sauron.
Agreed. But first, we must find him.
I should have said all the stuff that you wouldn't expect him to say, saying, that's a lot to ask. I'm not sure we're ready for that.
Just leads to more of them talking, but with the same outcome at the end.
Yeah.
If we are separated, press on toward the citadel. There we will regroup for our final attack.
Very well. Let us begin.
You've still got very basic clothes on. Have you not found anything better?
Well, you don't really give me time to upgrade myself very often. I was like, come on, let's go! So I end up keeping all my clothes because I don't know everything where everything is yet. So then I keep it and then I don't upgrade it very often. But we've already gone again! We haven't waited for the person that's game this is. We've gone ahead.
Leave the baluster to me!
Aww.
And you can come and get on it. I just mean I'll kill the guy on it. Hit me again, go on. Yes! Yes!
Got the only one that was running away from being attacked.
It's because you're super slow, that's all. Eladan and Elra here know where it's at. I know where it's at. You're slow, slow, slow. They don't die.
No, I'm gonna die. Yeah, thanks. About time. Your
final blow. You go and get on the baluster quick.
But I'm just healing. Last time I got hit by something. Someone who had my back did not have my back.
Nothing got through last time. You shut your mouth.
You shut your mouth, woman.
Andriel and I did perfectly well defending your back. You just keep the beasties away from us at the front.
I don't know, last time Andrea had a death wish. She might have one again this time. She's like, screw you guys, I'm going on my own to take down everything.
Nah, she's standing with us up on the platform this time. Nothing.
Oh.
If I put it in a certain angle when I stand directly behind you, it shows me watching your face. Your mouth literally just said they're coming down the wall. That's quite a lot of attention to detail.
Yeah, it is. Considering it's quite old, too.
You have a very grim face, very steel determination.
Well, that's because I am killing a ton of goblins who want to kill us. So I'm a very serious person. My bestie Aragorn has given me a very grave task to do.
Aragorn is your commander and your captain and your king. He's not your bestie.
Could be my bestie though.
No, Halberad is probably Aragorn's bestie.
Who's that?
His banner carrier. Our actual captain.
Maybe I should take him out and then there's room for me to be the bestie.
Maybe. But if you kill his best friend, he's unlikely to then take you as his best friend.
He might not know it's me. Oh. Why aren't you dying? I think that one there's dead. Is there one standing?
Yeah, at the end.
No, I think mine's glitched a little. Just a little bit.
Leave the orc to me!
Okay.
Oh, keeps wigging out and jumping around all over the place.
Now on my screen there is an orc that has a goblin that's kind of died standing up.
Final blow. Come! We make our way to the citadel. I have need of your bow, Ranger. Move swiftly.
Okay.
shoot them down. I'll do it. It's just so. Jesus.
Jesus.
Could you be any slower? Keep them off my back.
They're sappers. Goblin
everywhere.
Sappers. Everywhere. Like in Wolfenstein. Oh.
You can heal, by the way.
How?
Some you probably don't realise is next to your health bar there should be a white number. What does it say?
16.
That means you have 16 health potions. If you press right on your D-pad, it will automatically use one of them.
Ah.
Come on! Are you currently looking at your controller working out what the D-pad is?
No, I was just upgrading so I'm level 4.
Ah.
Because it helps me.
Leave the magician to me!
I think you'll find that's probably a shaman.
I shall give him a taste of cold dwarven steel. They use
dark magic to there's a special bit this way. Oh, a chest.
Fascinating.
Ooh. Andreas, come with me though. Thanks, hun. This isn't really a good place to heal me though, unfortunately.
Oh, Farin, do jog on. There's a lever over
here. Oh, we missed. Oh, he got me that time though. Oh, I died.
How did you die?
I got shot 3 times with a baluster. And I had no health. Thanks, hun. Andrea's got my back.
I was sure I met my
she enemy. Certainly has.
It's good to be wrong.
I kind of want a one-handed axe. You come up and get on the baluster. I'll deal with... Go up and get on the baluster. Where was the secret area with the chest?
At the back.
Oh, right.
To the right.
It's not all that secret then.
Well, it had the little secret pathways for me, for my little white feet.
Arthedain Knight's Horberg, I've just got.
Do I need to be on the turret? Yeah. I do.
I'll come and pull the lever. Lever. They shall come. And it is up to you to keep them back.
Defend yourselves!
This gate jammed. It'll take a while to get it open.
On your guard! There are yet more of them! Today I got to 32 degrees today. We'll need to work
together. It's very hot indeed.
It's too
very
hot.
Warm now.
It's too hot for England.
I didn't feel the heat, I'm afraid.
Ah, I did.
Air conditioned.
I'm not as lucky as that. You face
the power of the Eldar. Well, considering the building that we work in is like 30 years old, I'm surprised it has air conditioning, to be honest.
30 years old is not that old.
No, I know, but buildings when I've worked in government buildings before, and they're even newer than that, and they don't even have aircon. Maybe because back then they were a bit more like loosey-goosey with the funds.
Yeah. Maybe.
The gate is opened!
The gate is open!
One thing I would say that's quite annoying about this game is that you... like the things that you can't walk around and you can walk up have...
Here,
the boxes are quite annoying.
Yeah.
But, hey ho. That's it.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm just collecting everything.
Yeah, but I collected everything and managed to get through the door way quicker than you. What did you do?
But you know where everything is. Here,
warm up by me. But there wasn't anything to get there. It was just stuff on the floor.
Yeah, well, I'm just running around. I've told you that I'm not as fast as your speedy dwarf feet, apparently, even though I'm a human. They found us again. Here they come. Oh, they've come up the side.
Yeah, they do. You face a ranger now.
Did dun 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 dun.
Agandar's minions!
Oh, I missed again. No, we didn't have time.
The creature brings fire!
On your guard! There are yet more of them!
Oh, you missed.
I did.
They were all dropping down and going for Andrea.
Oh yeah. Where's she gone? Oh, she's there.
She's alright. She'll take more than that.
The numbers are against us.
Well, they've got little like Edward Scissorhands things on their hands.
Gauntlet.
Yeah.
Maybe those are just their hands.
Maybe.
Be on your guard. There are yet more of them.
You face a ranger now.
I've gone up a level.
That's because you've effectively played all of this twice now, so you're way further ahead than you should be.
Well, this save is still is low.
What do you mean?
Oh, it's about time.
What do you mean the save is still low? No it isn't, you got to level 5 last time and now you just got to level 6.
No, this is a whole new save.
What do you mean?
So...
I've already explained that to you a little earlier.
But this started at level 3.
Oh right. Maybe the saves are not independent then.
So she might not have a hood everyone next time. Don't get attached to the hood.
No, she will, because we'll carry on this save next time.
Oh, right. Okay. Carry on this save next time.
Why would we change back over to the other one?
I don't know. Is there anything for me to get?
There's a lever over here.
Just don't get ahead of yourself yet, Farin. As you can see, I'm not finished in this area.
I know, because you're super slow. You came through the door like 5 to 10 seconds after me. What did you do out there?
Ugh. I was just getting my shit together.
Language?
So many swords. What's my current one? 66. 95.
I have so much stuff and hardly any of it is useful to me.
Oh no. 43.
Are you ready?
No. Bear with.
But there's killing to be done.
Rubbish. Ranger only. Oh, level 10. I can keep it though. I'll keep that. Loremaster? Who's a loremaster?
The elf.
Oh, so I can't use that. Champion, is that you?
It is, but you can sell anything that's for me. It won't be a high enough level.
Okay. Right, I'm done. I can
come and get on this crossbow. And be quick about it.
I am. Oh, I'm sweating one out in my room. It's so warm.
They locked us between two gates.
How cheeky. Mounting. Oh no!
They're coming right for us! Cut them down!
Oh, his head just got separated from his body.
You might say he was decapitated.
I might say he was decapitated.
Well, you got a new sword.
I did.
You still haven't got any new armor though.
I got a new I got a new top, but it's the same design because I like the same design. That's the only one that I had in my repertoire that I'd wear.
You cannot endure this light.
And I got some new boots, which you haven't noticed.
Oh, how foolish of me! Nice boots.
Nice boots, thanks.
I decapitated one of them as well.
Did you? Did it feel good?
It did.
Underneath me.
It's alright. We can. Why do they even still try to kill us? They're just so outclassed. There you go, you're invincible now.
I am. Try and get me in my sphere of protection. Oh, I might be going away now.
Sanctuary!
Down with you,
it's a good thing that the camera's not on this one, because they'll be able to see me like darting about.
What do you mean?
Well, I automatically, with the turret, I keep moving my body to try and move the turret or moving my head with it.
Oh, right. You look like a bit of a fool.
Yeah, I would.
A fool. There are yet more of them. I'll get him. See his bony skull. Final blow, 65 extra XP. Come on!
Let me get my money! Where were the twins just a minute ago when we could have used their help?
They were watching.
They don't care. They'd let their friend die.
They would. Good fortune to you two too, friends. Ah, yes, Belaram.
Fall, beast!
Two orcs, is that the best you can do? Oh, you actually came this time.
Good.
Welcome. Here you will find IXL. Co-op kill. Critical sever. Oh, I am so on fire. You should watch me and learn, you know. You face an angry dwarf.
Oh, I.
Come to the gate.
Good. The gate is open at last.
Leave the orc to me.
I'm just healing myself currently.
Heavy impact. One, two, three to the face. Punch to the leg and the guy is down. Oh, I've broken his block and his face. And a final blow, strike his head from his shoulders. Are you with me? Are you coming?
I'm
you know,
not.
When this game gets actually hard, you're going to really let me down quite severely.
No, I'm not. You just have to just not run off.
But that's what I do, Jess. I'm a dwarf. This is it. You know, this took longer than last time, and this time we were supposed to know what we were doing.
It didn't take longer than last time.
When I say we, of course.
You are a drunk queen. This is where we stopped last time.
It was indeed. I would suggest we stop here as well. Don't hit things because you won't get them in your save.
Oh. Okay. Anyway, we will stop there. And I hope you've enjoyed it. I have, even if it was the second time round. Oh, do you know what I didn't do?
I don't know what you did.
I didn't test it before we started.
No, you didn't.
Oh, let's hope this has worked. Anyway, we're going to assume that it has. But thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed it. And I'll see you all again next week for the next episode of Lord of the Rings, A War in the North.
Bye!